I've got millions of quests in here, so let's not do the little Minutemen quests, because those are all the same, aren't they? Are there things that I've already started? Not really. You know what? This is like the first one I actually discovered, talking to Piper. So let's talk to Piper in Diamond City and see what she has to say. All right. So she lives like somewhere down here, right? Yeah, there she is, in here. I remember. Public with a K. Hello.
Can't believe it. They're gone. The Institute's gone.
They're gone.
Do you know what this means?
Very good story for your
You're gonna
paper.
make me guess?
Have you ever known me to hold back information? It means no more kidnappings.
Oh.
No more sleepless nights, terrified your neighbors plotting against you. No more fear, thanks to you. We don't have to be afraid anymore.
So with the Institute gone, does this mean you're out of a job?
You're joking, right? Someone's gonna have to document the post-Institute world now, won't they? Welcome to day one of the new Commonwealth.
Phew. Well, okay.
Piper.
Heading my way?
Sure, let's go.
Where are we going?
Traveling with Piper is not for the faint of heart. I'd know.
Nick, you always know just what to say.
What? I'm a bit confused.
Hey.
You say the word.
Hey, Piper.
You holding up, Blue?
What's going on?
Why are you calling me that?
Because you're a vault dweller? I know you're not wearing the blue jumpsuit right now, but the Pip-Boy and the fish out of water look. Dead giveaways. So here's the deal. I want an interview. Your life story in print.
There we go. Quest
I could tell
time.
Diamond City had a little outside perspective on the Commonwealth. Besides, I'm already following you around. Might as well get some quotes while we're at it.
All right,
let's
go. All
right, Piper. I'm in.
Good. Let's get down to business. So I know you're from a vault. How would you describe your time on the inside?
I was like not there,
My
but
family and I were frozen. I didn't spend much time in the vault.
Wait. They boxed you up in a fridge? The whole time? Are you saying you were alive before the war?
Yeah. What war? I don't know.
The one that gave us this lovely landscape of demolished buildings and nuclear radiation every 10 feet? You're telling me you saw everything before they blasted it into pieces?
Yes. But
Behold,
I'm gonna
I
be
am immortal.
sarcastic.
You know, I guess you kind of are, aren't you?
Not
Oh
really,
my God.
but
The
sure.
man out of time. So, you've seen the Commonwealth, Diamond City. How does it compare to your old life?
It sucks.
You're all living in rusty shacks, killing each other. My God, the smell.
Okay. Well, that's gonna be a fun one to quote. For the last part of our interview, I'd like to do something different. I want you to make a statement to Diamond City directly. The threat of kidnapping is all but ignored in the Commonwealth. Everyone wants to pretend it just doesn't happen. What would you say to someone out there who's lost a loved one but might be too scared or too numb to the world to look for them?
Don't lose one day at a
You can
time.
only take it
Yeah.
one day at a time. Just keep going. That's all anyone can do.
We're all just doing what we have to, huh? I think my readers can relate to that. That's everything.
Okay.
It's gonna take some time to put this all together, but I
Is that
think your
it?
story is gonna give Diamond City plenty to talk about. Anyway, we should probably get going. Thanks again.
So you can like be my that was the quest, okay. Let me
It's
just
been better days, hasn't it?
Oh, I'll just take your stuff, don't worry. It's okay. They'll be put to good use. Can I read that? I can just take it. No, I'm alright. Oh yeah, why not have a bit of that? No, they don't have lead inside of them anymore. Oh, sneaky little bit of right away. Yeah, well, that's interesting. I don't really want you traveling with me. You seem like you'd be useless. But I guess I've actually finished the whole quest line with the other guy, and this guy's gonna talk to me. But it's
home. My friends say outside is smell, but you don't smell at all.
Well, you seem to manage to smell me from a mile away. But is that all you have to say?
Hey there, mister.
Okay, Pete. Well, let's just talk to you.
Talk to me.
No, that's what I asked you, but okay, right.
Your thoughts?
Most folks are just looking for a hand. All we
Okay, the thoughts is one is just completely useless.
I suppose things are alright. Just feels like we could be doing more for folks out here, you know?
Sure, that's never mind.
Alright.
Let's do some quests with Piper then. Maybe she'll come to like me and whatnot, you know. What can we do though? Do you reckon she likes the Minutemen? We could do some Minutemen quests, although I literally did say let's not do Minutemen quests. Although, what is this? It's saying that I've got to talk to Preston, so let's just talk to Preston, because he wants me to talk, so I'll just do it. Alright. Prestiano Ronaldo, where the hell are ya? Bloody hell.
General, I think it's time to deal with the Brotherhood.
Uh-oh. There's more of the... what?
I don't see how. We don't have any way to attack them in the air.
I may have a solution to that problem. I've been talking to Sturgis about using an artillery strike against the Bridwyn. The trick is, we need to target it from multiple directions to overwhelm their defenses. Sturgis figures that if we can attack from at least 5 different directions, we have a good chance of bringing it down. Once we have enough batteries set up, we can fire them all together at the airship. They won't have time to take evasive action. With any luck, that will be the end of the Brotherhood and the Commonwealth.
Oh, we go in now.
Excuse me.
Another settlement has sent word that they need our help.
Is that all?
This place is starting
Come on.
To look like proper home, thanks to you.
Okay, Mama Murphy, what have you got to say?
Ma'am.
You need the site? It's telling me Mentats will give us the right high for another insight into your destiny.
Go on, have some Mentats then.
Here you go.
Ah, that's it. I can feel the site opening up. You're standing.
Why does everyone dislike that?
The people. Working together, united. I see a land filled with hope again.
What?
Fear falls away as the brave step forward to join the ranks. You're a hero, a symbol for a better world, our world. Don't mind me, kid. The chems are just acting up a bit. I'll be fine, eventually.
Well, that was... Why does no one like that? It doesn't matter. Preston's gone very far already, bloody hell. Let's hurry up. Oof. Should be like just a little bit over here. Probably fighting some like mosquitoes or whatever they are. Wait, slow down, mate. Wherever you are. I've got a little tracking device on ya. I can't see him. He must be over that hill. you go. Oi! Get back here. Stop. Stop. Stop.
Hey.
Okay.
Is there something you need?
Whoa, hello, what? You alright there, mate? That was great. Nothing.
No, nothing. Alright.
Oh, wait, wait.
Something you need?
I need your help to attack the Institute.
The Institute? Why in the world would you want to mess around with them?
They kidnapped my son.
Damn. That's some bad business. Even for them. The Minutemen will stand beside you, General. There's no question about that. Maybe you can find out where those bastards are coming from and put a stop to it.
How the hell did I complete that quest? And how the hell did that start a different quest? What is that? Got to do with anything? I'm so confused. Alright. Let's... Nick's former partner, Marty Bullfinch, believes there's a treasure map hidden in the Gilded Grasshopper. I should pay the hall a visit. Nah. Investigate radio broad... Why not? Okay, what's the radio broadcast? Oh, it's over there. So let's just go over there. Hubris Comics. That's where we've got to go. Oh, last time I went in there, there was bloody glowing ones all up and around. Ooh.
Oh, it's on.
Is it? I don't think so. I don't think so at all.
What's that?
Oh, now it's on. Oh, right, super mutants are weak now because I got strong guns. Yeah, bye. Rex, right. I think that's what I'm talking about. Basically, I think I went to a long time ago. I went to WRVR radio station to steal their something. And they said Rex has gone into some trouble. So, yeah, we're going to save Rex. Whoa, hello. Let's go. Come on, mate. Mate, stop. 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 Bye.
You picked on the wrong...
It didn't do anything. Come on, let's go.
You only kill the weakest of us. It only makes us stronger.
Okay, right.
If they cannot kill one puny human, they are less than nothing.
I'm sure they are. How am I in danger?
Luke, come on. Let me carry
something. I'm carrying too much. Oh, for God's sake. Come on, give me that head. And another one. There we go. That's more like it. Carrying too much? Are they mental? What the hell could I get rid of? Alright, let's sort by weight. Actually, let's go into my junk. Don't need that or that. Or a lot of this stuff. Because they don't have the little magnifying glass by the side. So, yep, that's all I'm going to put back. Hello, who are you? You're basically dead. Yeah, thought so. Are you? Oh, you're so weak. I knew this would, this is what it would be like. You're still standing. Yeah. I'm still standing. Oh, bloody hell. Oh, dear. I need to get rid of a lot of stuff. And also...
Got it.
Where in the goddamn is that radio gone? It's just not here anymore. Okay, let's sort by weight so that I can actually get some good stuff leaving my inventory first. Okay, there's a lot of steel going on, so I guess I don't really need a lot of steel. Oh, those are good things to get rid of. Yeah, it's a lot of steel. Right. Oh, now I don't really have much steel anymore. I guess I'll take some stuff. I'll take the... Let's sort by weight on this, actually. Take the ones with the least amount of steel. Or weight. There we go, that's more like it. Alright, anyone want to give me some stuff? No, I'm not a bloody super mutant. Can't see a thing. Right, let's do some little bit. I think. Oh god, I know. No, I definitely do need healing. That'll do. They don't know where I am. They can wait. Oh, bloody hell, I thought you were a geezer. Oh, a grenade, lovely.
You disappear. No fair.
It's not fair. I'm so sorry. I'll come out for you, don't worry. Just need to find out where you are so I can do that.
Find you soon, human.
He's gone downstairs, mate. How am I meant to find him if he's going downstairs? Oh, he goes down.
Come out wherever you are.
Boom. Stealth kills, let's go. Alright, hang on a minute, what's down here? Some stuff that can give me HP. Very nice. Oh, more stuff. Okay, never mind. It wasn't entirely useless. But now I need to go back upstairs. Anyone else here want to have a go?
What? Who's there?
No one's here. Yeah, just die. Right in the head. Very nice, that was excellent. Alright, anyone got... I see that. Yeah, 2 stim packs. Blimey, that's the most amount of stim packs I've seen in my life. But I swear I saw, like, a food little container. Little food container, food little. Maybe I was hallucinating. But that's always good. A cap stash. It's never a bad sight. I thought those were stairs. What the hell is wrong with me? Another Evelator. Yeah, let's go. Whoa, you just slash TP'd to me. What the hell? This is a bloody long ride, isn't it? Just staring at me, okay. Come on then. Get out.
Someone there?
No one's here.
What's that?
Not quite sure, mate. Oh, we're outside. Do you reckon if I turned full damage off, do you reckon I could like full on jump down and just be in the actual Commonwealth? In Diamond City, I think that's where I'd go.
What was that?
Nothing! It was nothing. Don't worry.
Mad.
How would I go and get you mad if you're not even here? Alright. You're dead. I think that was you that was saying that. Where do you think you're going? Oh, I know what to do. That's what I was going to do. Wait.
Help or Mayday or whatever it is one says from Wicked. My name is Goodman. I'm being held prisoner from the top of Trinity Tower.
You humans made us! Plan on eating now suffer for your arrogance!
This to repeat. Ah, oh, shit! Got a sign on. One of the super mutants is coming!
Alright. So that's Rex chatting to me. But I'm not interested in that. I want to... Bloody hell, you're brutal. Fist! Well, how about you fist this? I'm not trying to fast travel, mate. Don't need to. Blimey. Alright. Oh, it's here. It is here. Let's get some more health going on. Oh, my luck meat does. Bits. Oh, it's just a regular super mutant. Yeah, just get rid of that torso, will ya? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Perfect. A femur. I want to know what the hell that is. I saw something, yep, and a bobby pin box, and a cap stash, the two of my favourite items. Not really, but you know what I mean. Alright, Rex, hang on, no, Rex, I've got to do some stuff. Yeah, I don't know what that is, but it sounds pretty cool. I don't need a weapons workbench just yet. Hello!
Bard, a rescuer. You are the... Uh-huh. I think the super mutants killed and ate the others.
There's others?
Get us out of here!
More of my brothers will be here soon. They know a human is attacking the tower.
Do they? Well,
I'll unlock the cage.
Hurry! Strong says more super mutants are on their way. By the way, he's with me. Please, don't shoot him.
Oh, okay. He didn't really sound like he was on the way. I mean, on our side, whatever.
He knows the best way down off of this cursed tower.
It's not really that hard, but thank you very much. That's nice. What's that, Macbeth? Is it the whole bloody script? That was a quick script. Lo, you, here she comes. These is her very geek guy. Look how she rubs her hands. It actually is the Macbeth script. Okay. What?
Careful, human. Rather's good at smashing tools.
Oh, let's just go down. Alright, bye.
I thought I could civilize these savages by teaching to them. Strong here believes it is the secret to human power. So he wants us to help him find it.
Strong, can I make Strong my companion? Like you can with Forks in Fallout
3.
Strong is still here. Strong never left.
They say do never live long.
Hell is empty and all the devils are here. Let me embrace the sour adversity, for wise men say it is the wisest course.
Is this the way off? Alright, if you say so. You seem to be following me. Useless guy. What? Get the hell dead, man. Oh. Wait, no, that was it. Oh, no. Alright, now let's go. You're very shiny. But, alright. No, I nearly got it. Anyone want to come here? No? Oh, here we go. Let's get some... Nah, the odds aren't that great. Not great enough. Okay, well, it looks like we're shooting it anyway. Oh, there's another one. Very nice. Oh, I don't need to kill it. Can they stop shooting me? Can these people have some decency? Alright, is that it? Oh, we're off. Wait, no, this isn't the bottom. Where are we? Oh, it doesn't matter. Shouldn't they be here? If they saw us coming down, they should be like, yep, they're going down, so let's meet them at the bottom. That's what I would have thought, at least. Alright, well, we're here now.
Many thanks for that timely rescue.
So, yeah, you're an idiot.
I just love rescuing idiots.
I suppose that Bob was justified. I did act foolishly.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, well, in any event, I'm quite grateful. I'd like you to have this. Now, if you'll excuse me, I think it's time I left this awful place. I'm returning to WRVR and resuming my career in radio.
Strong is able to be my companion. I knew it! I knew it. So can I...
Go find milk of humankind. With Strong.
Why find milk?
Why do you want to find this milk of human kindness?
Milk is secret to humans. Macbeth say milk make humans strong. Stronger than super mutants. Strong find milk. Drink milk. Make super mutants stronger than humans.
Okay.
Yes, I'll honor my promise.
Good. Strong travel with human. Human helps Strong find milk of human kindness. Strong learns secret of humans.
Jeez, you mutants are not much prettier up close.
Strong say same about little lady.
Take that, Piper. Yeah, yes, suck it, Piper. Let's go. Come on, Strong. Where are we going? Chilling in the pinnacles, got these pokeballs around, at least I hope I heard a noise, and now I think I have it found. Hey, wait, wasn't that ball over there just a second ago? I don't think I'm alone, I think I'm intruding someone's